नमस्कार, माय नेम इज राजशेखर रेड्डी एंड आई हैव टुडे गट अ वेरी स्पेशल गेस्ट इन आवर स्टूडियो। हिज नेम इज स्वामी नित्याभूतियानंद। ही इज डूइंग डेली सम काइंड ऑफ भूतियापंती ऑन इंटरनेट एंड नाउ ही हैज बिकम इंटरनेट सेंसेशन। सो वी आर वेरी ग्लैड दैट ही इज विद अस। लेट अस आस्क हिम सम क्वेश्चन। स्वामी जी, people say that they don't understand you.
What is the need of understanding? Understanding is a difficult scientific process. It involves three stages. Number one, listening. Number two, acknowledging. And number three, analyzing. So no need to understand me. Just try to feel me, because feeling is healing.
Swamiji, what is a dharma?
Dharma. Dharma is a big production house in Bollywood. It has given many dramatic movies to the country. Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna, etc., etc., etc.
Swamiji, what is karma?
Karma is a cult Hindi movie which was made by a man who is now whistling in the woods. He used to say, Raat gai, baat gai, my name is Subhash Ghai.
Swamiji, what is bhakti?
Bhakti? You don't know about bhakti. The whole world knows about it. Don't you live in India? Since 2014, a bhakti movement has started in India. You know, there are bhakts now everywhere, in each nook and corner. They are spread like butter on the bread. And these are not bhakts. These are actually kambhakts. Yes, you know, the people of Japan are being given 6G by their government. The people of China are being given genetic food by their government. The people of France are being given electric cars, electric vehicles by their government. And what we are getting from our government? Statues. And this is because of bhakti and bhakti. They are not only giving us statue, but they are making statutia of us. These bhakts are not only ruining their present, but they are ruining the future of their children. Yes.
Okay, don't get angry, Swamiji. Any more messages for the public?
No, it is not time for any message. It is time for my massage. I am signing off now. Till then, you better beti bachao and beti padhao.
So, this was the first part of our interview. The second part of our interview will continue when Swamiji comes back after getting his massage. But till then, if you have any questions for Swamiji, do write it to me. And yes, please do like and share this video, because if you don't, Swamiji will get angry and give you online shraba.